saddest cat in the world nobody wanted was adopted by a couple. 1 hour is all it took to transform this sad cat into a happy ball of orange fur. Introducing Ben Ben. He'd been called the saddest cat on the internet during the days he spent at the shelter. Shelter workers think Ben Ben had been attacked by another animal. He had some deep cuts, a cauliflower ear, and his spine was crushed. Of course, he wasn't really frowning. It was just some extra skin on his face that makes him look that way. Ben Ben was scheduled to be put to sleep. Workers at the shelter said it was as if Ben Ben knew his fate. He stopped eating and drinking. The day before Ben Ben was scheduled to be put down, a woman who works with an ER vet took him home. She said that as soon as they got home, Ben Ben was transformed. Within just 60 minutes, he was smiling, purring, and wanted to cuddle. Ben Ben finally felt safe. He felt loved and was finally happy. So much for being the saddest cat on the internet. No one expected Ben Ben ever to be able to walk again, but he proved everyone wrong. Ben Ben is able to walk, run, and jump small distances. Many months later, some of Ben Ben's favorite activities are sleeping, playing, and trying to sample his human's food. Love is a powerful thing. Animals are so resilient. This is an inspiring story. Maybe there's an animal at the shelter who could flourish in your home. Share away, people.